I became kind of obsessed and entranced by the picture. I had seen Red Shoes in the theater when it was released. And of course, it was filled with music and dance. And this film was music and dance. The music and the choreography of both the dancers and the camera told the stories. And this is something that stayed with me in my own work over the years, in all my films.